Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for your word, the Bible, our ultimate authority in life and a powerful weapon in the clash of empires. And thank you for Jesus, our Lord and Savior, who's coming back soon to establish your everlasting kingdom. We all want to be citizens in your kingdom. Help us to be faithful to you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.